Hey guys, this is Magic Man. It is Tuesday, May 30th, and we are in the special delivery. You want to see what's in there? Okay, crisis components. Unfortunately, components are back. You can get a Reaper. You can get the Emuji Nether Mars Angler, the Ardent Angler. Emuji, pardon me. Pilots. Everything you need to build the bots that you see here, pilot-wise, weapon-wise. But then again, there are components. So unless they come out with some really big deals for the little bronze tokens, this looks like a waste of time. Lucky to get an immune amplifier in there. All right, it's that one. Here, this is good. You can get the whole crisis robot. And the best thing is the Ardent Emuji. You can get it after 15 coins. That's a definite prize. So anybody who doesn't have one, just know that it's much stronger than the standard Emuji. Don't level up your Emuji if you have enough resources to get the coins. Because you're going to want to do this Ardent Emuji. And then you have pilots for the lasers and, you know, pilots for the nether. Pilots are the thing. And you got two drones, the Kestrel and the Showdown. Both good drones. Too many components mixed in. It waters it down. It's harder to get what you want. Here. This is kind of disgraceful. I'm just saying. I don't like to be negative, but for as many of these as we're going to have to open to try to get a Rook Titan, and I'm going to go right to the Rook Titan. This time you're going to have to, you definitely want one. You may have to open it up four times before you get a Rook. You never know when you're going to get it. So you could have to open up four fields. It's 100 tokens. Excuse me too, I want to apologize because there's some unannounced construction going on next door to my house. Hopefully my voice is louder than the construction. So the deals, it all comes down to the deal they offer. Here you can get the Sirius and the Stellar Veyron. Good luck getting that. The glaives and all that. Titan amplifier is what we want. Repair amplifier. Really makes your luchadors and any of your titans stronger defensively. Gonna go through the sales real quick to see what huge deal they're giving. Wow, you get 3 gold tokens for $24. You get 24 of the bronze, but only 3 of the gold ones. That'll get you on your way. 14 for 4 here. I would wait. I wanted to mention too, as you look at my deals, we're not all going to get the same deals. I do not spend a lot of money in this game. So they might show deals here that you do not see yourself. $24 for 3 tokens. You get 3 of these and 3 of the silver. Not worth it. $11.99 for 12 of the standard and 2. Still not good enough. What I'm looking for is 10 of the gold coins for $20 or something like that. They just don't have it. 34 is the cheapest I've seen for 4 of the gold. 15, there we are. $15 for 4. But even still, you need to have possibly 100. So you know, do the math, folks. That's a lot. You're looking at about 200 to 300 during the last one. This one here, it could cost you 2 to 3 times more to get that rope tight. Unless they come out with a better deal. And that's it for that. I wish I could have given you better news on the special delivery. The good news is that it lasts 34 days this time. So maybe by the second week, they might come out with some better deals. You know, definitely in the last week they usually do. But until we see it, I can't believe it. So this is Magic Man. Thank you for watching. You guys have a great day. Bye-bye.